This is not only my first week of summer half term, but also I feel like this would be the date where I would leave for that set term.